There does appear to be more recent analyses that suggest increased stroke risk in COVID positive patients, and some data suggesting upwards of 5% incidence of stroke. This appears to be related to increased risk of clotting, and various viruses and other types of infections can also do so. But the body's reaction to the virus and or the virus itself can release chemicals that promote increased clotting. And that appears to be the primary finding to date.